Dear respected friends from the Ahmadiyya community, this is Harry van Bommel from the Netherlands. Unfortunately, I cannot be with you today at the Jalsa Salana due to COVID-19. I have been participating in the Jalsa Salana in London twice, and I hope to be there in the future to share our common love and our hatred for none. I have been working with the Ahmadiyya community on human rights issues, visited Thailand and Malaysia to talk to refugees who fled from Pakistan because of human rights violations in Pakistan against the Ahmadiyya community. I think that the worldwide Ahmadiyya community feels a great responsibility, and I share that responsibility, to get more respect for human rights of Ahmadiyyas worldwide. From the Netherlands, I salute you and I wish you good luck on this Jalsa Salana, and I hope that we can be together next year, that COVID-19 is fought successfully and that the international community can be with you again. I wish you love for all and hatred for none. Thank you.